answer. Who is Salt?
Not me, I know which one.
Oh, you gotta see the movie.
It's Lightning.
I can't answer. It's a big secret.
Now, you're also no stranger to action films, but she's a really intelligent fighter, action heroine. And did this kind of really push it to the maximum this role, would you say, in relation to previous roles that, you know, challenged you physically?
Yeah, she's the most, the other action movies I've done was based in fantasy, so we got away with a lot. And this one was based in reality, so we had to make her tougher and meaner than everybody else.
There's one particular scene that involves a car falling off a bridge, which I'm like, oh, she got whiplash off the back of that one.
That one was nice.
What about in terms of as well the guises? You know, you get to kind of dress up in the film as well and take on different looks, the blondes, the dark heads. Did you enjoy that side of it as well, in terms of, you know, having a little bit of play?
It's one of the things we love to do is morph into different characters.